leader dreams what others are scared to dream of. Dream the impossible. And then that dream, I repeat, is not based on the self. They always think bigger than themselves. It's either the nation, the society, and then they struggle to achieve that dream. Now, the quality that distinguishes leaders is their ability to take pressure. How do you take pressure? When you struggle. When you struggle and when you have setbacks, you pick yourself up, you resume your struggle. It's eventually you get stronger. Each time you pick yourself up, you get stronger. A leader never compromises on his dream. The moment you start a compromise, it's a downward spiral. So it's when you stick to your dream and take all the pressure which you have to achieve that dream, you build that resilience, the endurance, the strength.